Swedish armor. How good was it? 500 damage resistance. Oh my lord. That's good. And I have a slug shot. And it freezes. This is what happens when you don't. Oh, it. Okay, quick save. Damn, that was close. That means someone needs me. Wonder why. Or how. Probably someone on Amazon or Skype.
Hey, Smoothskin. You need something? A drink, maybe? Anything?
Well, stuff it, ghoul.
I see how it is. What do you need? Even if I knew. Yeah, enjoy. Thank
you. You call me Dick. Okay, let's sell some things. That one, that one, that one, that one, that one. And I will take... Damn. Oh. I owe you 3 caps. Let's sell. Scotch. Beer, maybe. And I'll take your caps.
See you soon, drunkie.
Yeah.
Done.
I will hit you.
Hey.
You want me something?
My, my. Just when I had all but given up hope. My dear boy, I'm very happy to make your acquaintance. I am Mr. Burke.
You are?
And
oh.
You, well, you. Finally, someone with a modicum of civility and common sense. I represent certain interests. And those interests view this town, this megaton, as a blight on a burgeoning urban landscape. You have no connections here, no interest in this cesspool's affairs or fate. You could assist us in erasing this little accident off the map.
Go on.
The undetonated atomic bomb for which this town is named is still very much alive. All it needs is a little... motivation. I have in my possession a fusion pulse charge constructed for a singular purpose. Detonation of that bomb. You'll rig it to the bomb, then you'll get paid handsomely. What do you say?
Well, you got a pulse charge, and I got... Coke. So, I say, alright, Mr. Bird. Mayton will burn.
Excellent. I have a feeling about you. Here's the fusion pulse charge. It needs to be installed inside the bomb.
Yeah.
When it's done, meet me at Tenpenny Tower.
Oh, Tenpenny Tower.
Southwest of here. Well out of harm's way. You can't miss it. Questions?
Incoming call. Hello? Hello?
Hey.
Hey. Yeah, I called your home. Huh? Yeah, he did, and I'm in a recording right now, so I want to put you on speaker so you may be in it. Is that okay with you?
Yeah.
Well, can I call you? Are you home? Can I call you? Well, the viewers want. Half an hour. I will probably not record them. Damn. Because the viewers want to hear your voice. You got fans, my dear. You got fans. Well, honey, I love you. She said it, guys. She said it. She said she loved me. Well, you gotta go. I'll call you in a half an hour. Love you. Okay, sorry about that. I will probably cut that off. Maybe not. It's time for
Don't
me
let
to.
me.
Okay, I got a new. Well, no, not yet. I need to find. How bad karma have I? General. Vault Outlaw, evil. I will try and find him. He went in here. Nope. 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 Okay, quick save. Go out and look for him. Cause there's a guy that wants to be with me if I'm evil, which I am, and I need to find him.
You want something?
Don't crash on me now, game. You didn't crash on me. There he is, there he is.
Look. Another one of you wasteland assholes. Look here, asshole. I don't like you. Stay clear of me and we'll have to.
You don't look like you belong
there
here.
There ain't much to tell. I used to live out in the wastes. I was a real bastard back then. I put all that behind me. What? Back out where? I left all that behind me. There's nothing but bullshit out there. Killing, stealing, violence. I'm not that guy anymore.
Of course you are.
You know, I do miss it sometimes.
You do, right?
It's a life of freedom, you know? But come on, I'm a washed up old raider. What crew is gonna take me on? These kids don't know nothing about respect.
Well, I do.
Yeah.